Yeah, he's back, man. I think this is a new Kanye West fit check. You know, I see the drip drip. You know this nigga. You know. I said, did I say Drake? I don't know. I feel like I did. But Kanye, let's check Kanye. New drip check. You know, let's check it out, man. Yeah, I know he's a fashion. You know, he's a fashionist. He's a, you know, he's Picasso when it comes to this shit. Let's check it out.
Hey, how you doing today?
Good.
What's your name? Where you from?
I'm Ye.
Yeah.
I'm from Mars.
Type shit.
Mars is in the house, but definitely Chi-Town. Stop playing with him, man. You see the boy. Ye, describe your fit.
You see that?
Uh-huh.
Black one.
Damn!
This nigga dangerous. This nigga is dangerous, bro. There's no he have all black forces. He's a... Well, Kanye is a crash out. Ever since he came to the industry, he been a crash out. You feel me? So... Yeah, well, actually it makes sense. I don't see no other sneaker that match Kanye more than this. I don't see no other sneakers, bro. Black Forces is crazy.
Gloves.
With the gloves.
Uh-huh.
Rain.
With the gloves. Y'all know who wear the glove, right? I don't even got to say the name. Does the glove fit? The more you know.
Jacket, titanium,
tie shit.
Damn. Okay, you're not playing around today. You're on bad time. Okay. If you give anybody a styling tip, what would it be?
Me. That's the only tip you need to know. Me.
Tie shit.
Yeah. Going up to Chicago, what's some of your favorite brands?
Jabot. Jordan. That's my favorite.
Okay.
Bro, he looks so normal here. Like, this like young. I guess they didn't clown him. He looked like normal right here. This is the old Kanye we remember.
What's your zodiac sign?
Gemini.
Big Gemini.
You know that.
Thank you so much.
Shout out to all my Geminis, man. You know that. It's Kanye West. Drip gonna be drippy. Pause. On to the next.